fell upon the Martinmas time when the snow lay on the border. There came a troop of soldiers here to take up their winter quarters. Well, they rode up and they rode down and they rode over the border. And there they met a fair pretty girl, and she was a farmer's daughter. Well, they made her swear a solemn oath and saw a tear in her eye, that she would call at the quarter gates when no one did her spy. So she goes to the barber shop, to the barber shop went soon. And she's made them cut her fine yellow hair as short as any dragoon. And she goes to the tailor's shop and dresses in soldier's clothes, oh. A pair of pistols down her side and a nice little boy was she, oh. And when she comes to the quarter gates, it's loud, loud she did call. There comes a troop of soldiers here and we must have lodgings all. Quartermaster, he comes out and he gives her half a crown. I'll go and find lodgings for yourself, for here there is no room. But she drew nearer to the gates and louder she did call. Rum, rum, you gentleman, we must have lodgings all. The quartermaster, he comes out and he gives her 18 pence, oh. I'll go and find lodgings in the town, for tonight there comes a wench, oh. And she's pulled the gutters from her legs and the ribbons from her hair, and she's tied them round the quarter gates as a token she'd been there. She drew a whistle from her side and she blew it loud and shrill. I am all very free with your 18 pence, but you're not for a girl at all. And when they knew that it was her, they tried to overtake her. She's clapped her spurs to the horse's side and she's galloped home and they. Thank you. fell upon the Martinmas time, and the snow lay on the border. There came a troop of soldiers here to take up their winter quarters.